We will be relentlessly aggressive in countering and disrupting attempts by Russia and Iran, as well as China or any other foreign malign actor, to interfere in our elections and undermine our democracy.
Part of my plan is we will expand the tax deduction for startups to $50,000.
Many things on the vehicle are working really well. What we really need to go do is look at the things that didn't perform the way we expected, like I talked about the helium leaks.